wound up sitting at home. Me and my wife came into the store to buy some medicine and get some orange juice.
Give me your other arm there.
She's going to jail.
She ain't going no jail.
Yes, you know what, right. sir, stop why arguing, stop arguing.
Stop arguing. These men are in the wrong.
Stop
they
arguing.
Need to be straightened out.
Stop
they
arguing.
Are in the wrong. That's because somebody don't answer your question.
They approach me. They approach me.
I'm just a customer.
Right, but they approach me with my purse for no reason because somebody said that their wallet was stolen. I go to my house.
She don't have no record at all. Oh, my wife has never ever been to jail for anything.
Because some no black woman
we are an outstanding citizen.
Pan,
did you understand what we're telling you? We are outstanding citizens. We do not do things like this.
That's wrong.
We work every day hard for what we
get. Let her go. She wouldn't let him go through her purse.
But this woman went her way and we were trying to go our way.
But because she wouldn't let you go through her purse.
So refused to let us leave.
But she said no.
And accused her of taking something when she don't have anything.
She tried to leave. But I said, man, you cannot leave.
You didn't say that. You didn't say that. You're lying.
Where's the victim at?
And you're supposed to protect
Where is the victim? You're supposed to protect it, sir.
She said it was not
Where is the victim? That's what we need to do. The victim can straighten this out.
You need another line of work.
And she came back here and she told her she's not the lady. The victim came back here and told her she is not the lady. My wife is not the lady that did this.
You know what? Calm down. We don't want you to get shot up in here for no reason.
Before they shoot you.
But look, this ain't no crap, man. This is the truth. What we're telling you, the lady came right here to the crowd and told her, said she was not the one.
I am serious. They gonna pull this. They gonna drag her out of here.
You are hurting my arm.
We'll walk for us.
No. Let me go.
Oh my God.
Let me go. I am a human being.
We understand.
Let me go. No, you do not understand. Let me go.
Tell me why you arresting her
for failure to comply.
We walk right over here and you walk over here and grab my wife's stuff.
Failure to comply because she would not let him search her purse. Oh my God.
He accused
me of taking somebody's wallet.
My wife
didn't know. The witness already said that it wasn't me. She already said it was not me.
This man was accusing my wife of taking something. When the victim of the lady who got the stuff stolen came and said it was not none of her.
But they went through my purse first.
They went through your purse.
He went through your purse first?
Yes.
So you're going to stop every black woman you see with a black jacket on?
Now we just walked in this store.
He stopped me and went through my purse, ran up on me and took my purse first.
Look, this is my wife, man. I ain't bothering nobody. I ain't bothering you. This is my wife. She had her shoes.
They already said that it wasn't me.
She said
he stopped her and went through her purse.
Sure did.
Every black woman with a black jacket on.
Sure did.
Come on. I'm trying.
It's already worked out. The lady came and said she was not the one.
The officer walked up to the lady and asked her, and he said no.
She was right here. I don't know what she's saying.
The victim's scared because she said you shouldn't be
here. There's a mob over here.
Y'all with the guns.
Yes, a black mob out here.
And that lady right there in the black coat said there's a person in the store has stolen somebody's purse. And the first thing he did is looked at my wife. He said it was a purse with a black jacket on. And he looked at my wife and he said, just accused her of doing this. And then he wanted to go through her scene without even a search warrant or anything. I see people in this store with black jackets on. This ain't no telling how many it was, but it was not us. We had just walked in the store.
And it's always the wrong person.
Who's this gentleman here? Hey, what's your name, sir? Yeah, could you ask the security people to bring the victim up here? Like, make sure this isn't the lady who stole her purse? Oh, she left, all right.
You got to have proof of what you're doing and what you think you're doing. She came over here and
said it. That's what I'm holding up.
She said that's not.
She came right said it loud enough. She said it over and over.
She tried to leave when I detained her to see if she was a suspect. I had to stop her. But she fits the suspect description. That's why.
Please, baby.
That's what I'm looking for.
Baby, you ain't finna.
We walked over to the side right here, and we were finna go to that side. And when he said something about a lady in a black jacket had stolen his woman's purse. The same woman that said the purse was stolen came back here and told the officer that she is not the lady, that she got the wrong side.
She told this officer right here, told him right here. She asked him. He asked her, and she told him no.
No, listen, because she would not.
That's why he's standing there beat red
like
now.
Giving up her right. And that's when he assumed that she was not going to apply to what he was saying because he was asking her to give up her right as a citizen.
There she is. Here's the lady.
Miss, please come over here and straighten this out. Tell these folks some.
I've been telling them it's not her. Okay.
I understand that, ma'am. I do. Okay. I do.
But look, what make an officer come up and accuse somebody? If I walked up to you and accuse you of something, I don't have the right to take your rights from you unless I can prove to you, prove to myself that you did something wrong. It don't make no man, I ain't scared no video. I'm talking about this is my wife.
Hello. Okay, I'm at Walmart. It's a mess up here.
But look, it ain't about video. It ain't about all this debt. It's me. Look, when officers come out and make an arrest, they need to know what they're doing before they do what they do. You don't take a person and twist their arm and push them down to the ground like that.
Looking for this woman's watch. Do you mind if I look?
I'm
what
am
I kidding you, know? I'm glad I didn't, because my ass would be all over the floor like this other woman. So another man and this other man and his wife come through behind me, so they asked her, and she told them no, they couldn't go to her first, so he wrestled her onto the floor and throw her in the back. We all sitting here looking.
Look, I don't have to think about it. I'm a full grown thing.
Come on. They can go in there.
I ain't trying to hide. I'm not going to put my shoes open that deep. This is my wife, and I want her to be respected like I respect her.
Not the lady. So why y'all still wrestling her?
That officer that left with me, that man did us wrong. He pulled, he stopped us while we was in the store shopping and go accuse my wife of stealing when we don't steal.
With no evidence.
Our rights are being infringed. Now, how long did it take for that to sink into your head for you to understand that this is wrong? run her name, man, so you know who she, you know who you been
with. We're gonna share this with the news tonight.
No, he didn't ask for no ID. He didn't ask for nothing. He just assumed that she was the one that took the lady first. Cause my wife and me was finna finish shopping because we didn't know what he was talking about. I thought he was joking. He said to us, "There's a lady in the store that just stole someone's purse." That's what he said. He said the lady was wearing a black jacket. A black leather-looking jacket that just stole. Me and my wife had just walked into Walmart, walked down there, got some Tylenol, and walked just away. And then when he come crawled the aisle and ran into me and that lady and my wife.
Lakeshore. It's Lakeshore Walmart.
The lady came back here not a few steps. We didn't know nothing about nothing. We were just in the store walking when he walked up to us.
It's Walmart Lakeshore.
No, she couldn't cut my wife out. My wife was not in the store. We were in the store.
Roll your camera back. You have security video. Roll your security video back to see when I came in the store. Roll it back. Roll your security camera back. Roll the security camera back.
Yeah.
You will see when I came in the store. We rolled it back. You have access.
Yes, Lakeshore Walmart.
I'm trying to see.
Look, I'm about to go.
And locked up and booked, and you would have been absolutely wrong with this. And see, that's a lawsuit to be pinned against you. You don't need that.
Roll the security video back. Roll it back. Where is the manager? Roll the security video back.
Roll her down on the ground.
Can we break this up, y'all? Thank you. Can we break this up?
This is a kid out of the world or something? Top flight? I don't want to wear this jacket. I don't want to wear my jacket. But y'all still got the lady on the ground and they want everybody to move. I guess she wrong, and it ain't no female officer over here that ain't thirsty later. What happened
today?
Come on, let's go.
Call me in the morning.
It's right over there. Whoa. Over there. Come take a Samantha. I need a real seat for you.
Yeah,
Then why you listen to me when I say, yeah, the woman said that she did do he come, that's all I need.
He does.
With most of it, I can't like it.
Yes,
I know what I'm saying. Yeah. Yeah. So, I want to give him my
information.
I have no suspicion.
There's some
more people that are checking
on him. Her arm's going to be hurt. Well, you done let him go.
That officer that threw her down is gone. The officer that was originally over here handling her is gone.
They got him out of here. They supposed to. They get him out of here.
Take a message before they call. Tell them we'll call them
back. What they should, if they really want to find the right person, what they should have did, they went and looked at the video camera in the store.
He's right. He's right.
But go look at him. That tells the whole truth about everything.
Right, because all they had to do is try to relate.
Going down there, getting the medicine, and walking over this way, and you can see what the officer said to us. You can even, because his camera's all in the building.
Ma, it's down there by the milk.
With the bathroom? Yeah. Go ahead.
He walked over here when the other officer called.
Call E-Man. Dial 911. Get E-Man.
It's by the milk.
Hey, also, you need a vacuum, Jeremy.
They're going to beat this because they're wrong.
Oh, they gonna
if they don't get it right.
That's probably
the phone going to be missing.
Back 8, y'all got some cameras in here, man. And y'all look at the camera and see what the
weed is. We'll take care of that.
Let's find out what's going on, man, because we did that wrong. They come in here. All they got to do is look on their camera, they can tell the truth about the whole thing. The woman's already paying his loan that my wife was not the woman who did it. That's evidence right there.
She's got the police.
I'm here too. They gonna say, that's why I took my jacket off.
With everything that happens in America nowadays, it's
very important that people
witness this. And it's
my auntie.
That's my auntie.
My auntie too.
Yeah, I hurt my auntie.
She was shot down at the door.
At least get her out the handcuffs.
You can record and you don't have to read that. You can have people.
Oh, look, somebody said they really have to got blocked in like they are.
I better come to
them. They said some funny stuff. They get related from Chevron downtown. They said they around the man like he gonna get arrested too. Thank you.
Martini.
Come on, step up. Oh, come get up.
It's 3 minutes. Oh, everybody on your line.
Don't
tell me that you've been here all the time.
That's a house number. That's cell number two.
Give me my phone so I can keep recording. Get all these cheats.
Hey, everybody said I ain't coming this while I'm like, oh my.
And I take my time, and when they call the house, they put a donation, and I send a donation to the office. I'm going to remember this nigga. I'm going to remember all of this.
You had an attorney standing here recording everything.
I'm going to remember all of this, because this ain't right, man. They could go to the camera and see you actually took this woman first, and we could have been out by our business.
So they reviewed the camera? No, they have not reviewed the camera.
Let me quickly say, security scan section A, B, C, or D. What section should we be in?
I'm not going to be my wife.
And they don't need to take that kind of initiative from that report.
It is wrong to be coming to Walmart and to pick up some medicine, some orange, and come in here and get harassed by the police at Walmart in front of all these people. Like we see common things. And he be coming in and patronize all these stores and do everything he can. You be right. Then I be sympathizing with y'all on TV when I see somebody killing a cop, somebody hurting a cop, somebody doing something. I be thinking about you.
You first.
Y'all to show me another sign of y'all now. I see what some folks go through now in the house.
Living in America.